Hi, my name is Dr. Jonathan Lustgarten. I'm the founding partner of the Central New Jersey practice of Neurosurgeons of New Jersey and a practicing board-certified neurosurgeon with an interest in brain tumors, pituitary tumors, and all aspects of spinal surgery. Pain after anterior cervical discectomy surgery can be alleviated almost immediately for many patients. Each patient is different and each disc herniation is different. I might see a patient who's been suffering with nerve irritation, shooting pain into their neck or arm or back or shoulder blades for a year, 5 years, 10 years. In other cases, it may be a much more acute problem where somebody had a terrible onset of pain days or weeks before seeing me and has come to my attention much sooner because of the acute severity of their problem. Relief of the pain after surgery will be impacted somewhat by the individual features of that patient's situation. In general, the patients whose pain is more acute tend to get better very, very quickly. If the nerve has been chronically irritated, the relief may occur in a more delayed fashion. Most patients, however, by a week or so after surgery are at least quite a bit better than they were before. And again, there are those patients with acute problems who literally wake up in the recovery room with a big smile on their face saying their pain is all gone. And the patient and the physician are very, very happy in those situations. Not the case for every patient. For many patients, relief of the pain can occur in a much more delayed fashion.